crew's whole boat exploded after back-to-back shark attacks in Hawaii. It says, Nolan said the crew was only about 328 feet from the shore, so they were able to make it safely to land, though barely. On land, then they patched up the boat and deployed a rubber dinghy, but that was attacked by giant trevallies, marine fishes that can grow up to 6 feet long and weigh more than 100 pounds. That attack knocked out the dinghy's motor.